If you are flying out of Sky Harbor later this week, the Phoenix SkyTrain at the airport will be closed overnight from January 3rd, starting at 10 p.m. until 8 a.m. the next day for system upgrades and testing. Travelers are encouraged to plan ahead. And again, that's 6 a.m. that will be taking place.